is never too late to get back up on your feet and start something brand new. All things are possible with God, as I said earlier. So we should not joke with our future.
This time my hair is like this. What happened? Yeah. What happened to your hair? You want to go and make your hair? Let me see your hair.
No.
Let me see. You want to go and make your hair? Bend down, let me see. Who is losing the hair?
It's me.
Okay. So let's see how it will look like when you finish the braiding.
Hi guys, it's me, Divine Marvelous, from the Marvelous Inspiration YouTube channel. I'm 12 years old, I'm the 10th of the Marvelous family. Today, I'm going to do my hair. You see my hair, See the way it's super nice. I want to do my hair, I want to braid my hair. So, yeah, I'm going to do my hair right now. Let's go. Protection first. Let's go. Very nice, and I always do my own. So I'm going to braid my hair now. Let's see how my hair turns out when I'm done. Who is this one? Oh, I don't know. I'm scared. Hi guys, see, I'm back home now. See my hair. Do you like it? Because me, I like it too. So, the interesting topic I promised you about, so I'm going to talk about it right now. So, the topic I'm going to talk about is actually our future. Our passion. What is our passion? Our passion is something that we are, you know, we love, something we really want to do, we really want to accomplish in life. And our future is what we are yet to become. So, like, today's main aspect is just to talk about growing youth and our jobs. Right now, as we are all young, every single child, every single youth, and maybe above the age of 10, may have something they want to become in the future. I have something I want to become in the future. So, someone may have it, and we have to plan it right now so we can know our stages ahead in life. Our passion is something that should not be joked about, actually. It's something we want to, become, something we want to accomplish, as I said earlier. So, we should take it very seriously. So, our future is our job, our career, being a doctor, a nurse, you know, an engineer, a neurosurgeon, a cardiologist, all these beautiful, beautiful jobs. One thing that stops you or stops growing children from actually becoming what they really, really, really wanted to become is, you know, making other people choose their lives for them. I don't like that. I've planned my future already. Children should like tell their parents what they want to become in the future. Like, mom, maybe I want to be a doctor. Dad, I want to be a nurse. I want to be an engineer. You have determination, this kind of, you know, motivational spirit. Work towards your future. Do not let friends or anything, bad company distract you from. Don't let anybody tell you what to become. Don't become somebody you are not. Don't become this job because your friend is also doing the same thing. That is wrong. Parents can be a role model. Me, my parents are my role model. I don't know, but my parents are my role model. So the way they are, you know, the way they plan their future, the way they are determined, they accomplish anything they plan. That is how I also want to become. I want to accomplish anything to plan. That doesn't mean maybe if your parents are not a role model, but maybe someone out there is your role model. That person is big. You want to be that person. It's not wrong, but just make sure you accomplish that thing you plan in your head. Make sure that what you said is done already before it comes. So this is why we should not let anyone control our future. We should be that kind of motivational person, that somebody that never says no to something they want to accomplish in life. Remember, never ever give up. All things are possible with God. We should know our future. We should know our future because our future is our destiny in life. We should always look up to those people who have succeeded and not to those who have failed. Even those who have failed, it is not too late yet. It is never too late to get back up on your feet and start something brand new. All things are possible with God, as I said earlier. So we should not joke with our future. Please, no matter the age you are, you can still make a difference in this world. We should know what we want to become. Let's put a very positive impact in our life. This kind of gingery spirit that we can do it in the future. So yes, I hope you enjoyed this short and brief video that was just made for your entertainment. Remember, this is the number one family inspiration entertainment channel. So I hope you enjoyed it. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, or comment on this video and all our videos. If you are new here, welcome to my inspiration YouTube channel. So yeah, go ahead and watch all our videos right now. All of them are very interesting, made just for you. So thank you so much. God bless you. Bye.